Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we have a question here trying to find a slope point form. So this is a slope point form for all these lines equation over here. So let's go ahead and quick and find all of them really. It's pretty straightforward. The A line over here, okay? Now, all you have to do is figure out the slope and pick one point of your choice. So for example, if I'm going to do the A over here, okay, I'm going to pick, for example, this point right here. Okay, the x-intercept. It's really up to you to pick any points you like. So the x-intercept right here is going to be negative 5, 6, 7. So negative, well wait, 5, 6, 7, 8. Negative 8 and 0, right? So keep the first y as a variable. Don't change that. And then you're going to subtract the y value of this point, which is 0. So you'll be subtracting 0 equals to the m, which is the slope. Now the slope should be easy to calculate because you're doing the rise over run, right? So you go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 over 2. So 6 over 2 means 3. So we're going to have a slope of a 3 and with the x minus a negative 8. Okay, so there's technically it's just going to be a positive 8. So do a little bit of simplification right here. Usually that's what they're looking for, but if you're subtracting 0, you should just remove that. So it would just be y equals to 3, and then x plus 8 is your final answer for this one. Okay? Now, coming to the B, so what we have here is the same thing. You pick a point, and you find your slope, and you plug in the numbers in. So my y, again, the first y and the first x stays as a variable. So y minus my first point. So my point here, I'm going to pick, you know what, you can actually pick this point if you like. Okay, you can pick other points if you want. So why not pick this one right here, okay? So this one right here is 7 and a 1, right? So here's my 1 right here. And my slope, and I'll just do the slope later before I forget my x. It will be x minus the 7. So I'm going to put x minus 7 right here. And I'm going to put my little slope over here, which is going to be up 1, left 2. So it will be up 1, but a left 2, so it's a negative number. So that is your slope point form for this equation right here. Now what's my next one, which is a C. Now for C and D, I would not recommend that you even actually do the slope point form right away, because you know it's missing a lot of stuff. So if you know you're looking at C and you're looking at D, right? So let's do C first. So if I'm looking at C right now, it's just a vertical line going straight up. So it's going across the x when x equals to negative 2. So it's just x equals to negative 2 and that's it, okay? Because everything else is kind of disappear. So you don't have to write them down anyway. For D, it's going to be a straight line across. So it's going across happens at y equals to 7. So you just have to write down y equals to 7, that's it. So there's no way actually you can actually do the slope point form for that, okay? So those are your final answers. Thanks for watching.